Hello. I'm Dario Gerchi, instructor of Hua Gong, which is a style of Qigong developed by Qigong masters Zhixing, Wang and Zhendi. I'm going to give a brief demonstration of some of the fundamental exercises of Hua Gong. First step practice Hua Gong is always to try to relax as much as possible, and we find that shaking could be a good exercise to start with. So we do some shaking. There are many ways of doing some shaking and relaxing and stretching. Slapping, which is very useful for activating the chi. We're going to go through the basic framework movement, which is self-healing movement covering the whole body. Thank you. we can also do some more shaking and some brushing exercises are good to clear off any dust and impure energy come to the surface.